Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
He's gonna feel up on.
Before this video starts, I just want to say that only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you like this video and want to see more like it, hit that subscribe button. It doesn't cost anything, and you can always change your mind in the future. Now back to the video.
What up, everyone? It's your boy FellowsMG back in the world of GTA 5. In the previous episodes, we experienced Michael, Franklin, and Trevor's days off, but now we're going to get back to doing missions to progress a story. But not this first one. This first one, we are actually going to go and find the second weed stash for the Betty. Let us go find some weed! Oh! Cool! Alright. Wait a minute. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, there's a... Okay, there's something going on up in here. What the... Okay, that looks dangerous. Oh my god! Oh, that's dangerous. I'll get in the bulldozer to help you out! I know! I'm trying to get in this thing! I'm trying to! I'm trying to. Run, man! Run! Run! Oh, shit! You okay, man? Shit, you alright? You alright, man? You up. Was that literally it? Do I get nothing from saving this asshole? Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. If I had known I wouldn't have gotten nothing, I wouldn't have saved this bitch ass. Alright, the weed truck is somewhere in this vicinity, and actually... Oh, uh-oh.
What the fuck?
Holy shit, there it is! What kind of fucking luck was that? There's no way I just found it like that. Are you kidding me, Barry? You are kidding me, Barry. Barry, yo! This thing don't move!
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab a stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You've oh my god.
Too motherfucking much, dawg.
Great. Find a way to move the stash car, alright? Okay, is there a tow truck around here? Like, there's gotta be a tow truck around here. Shit. Oh wait! Tow truck! Perfect! Let's get in this thing. Luckily, I know how to drive a tow truck. Now let's bring this thing over to Barry's apartment.
Oh,
great. There. Now the thing's released. Leave the area. I'm just about to do that. I don't want to be anywhere near this goddamn thing again.
I said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now.
What are you doing?
I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
Yeah.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives. Man, these young
cats is crazy. Okay, bro. Yep, he's crazy. Yeah, whatever. There's no way he's not crazy. There we go. Aw, man, I could have expanded it. Shit, I was running pressing X. God damn it. That's some bull. Oh, wait a minute. Can I check it this way? Can I check it? Fuck, is there a way for me to check it? Replay strangers and freaks. No. Forget it. Let's just do the stupid Devin thing. Go. I just took a cab here because I don't want to have to go all the way back and find my car. And is this? Like, okay, now this isn't the same construction site. But Devin, what the fuck am I doing here? What the hell are we all doing here?
Slick. Oh, you must be Michael's boy.
Oh, yeah, man. Sure.
Sometimes enlightenment, it can be a real bitch. Good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise, homie.
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
Yes, it's kind of like a hobby of mine. Requisitioning the underappreciated possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy communists in China who will value them much more. Robbing my so-called
okay.
friends.
Why?
Why? Because they have things nobody else has, because they can afford it, because frankly, I'm rich enough to do whatever the fuck I want, and you're poor enough not to ask me any goddamn stupid questions. Now, I mean that as a friend.
Oh.
Namaste.
Yeah, Trevor's wearing the outfit, yo!
Friendship. Oh, of course, you must be the creepy one. Not coming mm-hmm. for you, please.
You're the one wearing the skimpy fucking outfit.
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
Where's Michael? Hey, Michael's wearing his outfit too.
Complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, shit.
Yep.
What?
So what's going on?
Oh. Damn.
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey,
all right. Oh, that is. He's scratching his balls in that outfit, too! That's awesome!
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break! Choose! Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
All right.
You will, homie.
Let's just get this thing underway, because I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Get in the car, go to the gas station. You say so, man. Oh, what? Okay, dialing Michael, what's going on?
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
All right, this should be something. All right, we've arrived at said gas station, which is actually right by an ammunition. So, let's see. What the hell am I doing here? Oh, these must be them.
Let's see which one of you two is for real. So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
Ooh! We're going to do another Of course they got Franklin to do the goddamn race. You say so, man. I'll race y'all. I don't know where we're going, but I'm just gonna follow you. I'm slowly gaining up on you two fucks. Ha! I'm back in the race, bitches! There ain't no way I'm gonna fail this. All I gotta do is make sure I can keep up with them this time. And I think they said the other two are being traffic cops. That sounds right. So, oh, that was a coyote that I almost murdered. Oh, there goes one. I'm after you, Sonny. All right. Oh, we're coming up. We're coming up on it. Oh, Michael.
Hey, we're coming up now, man. Beat it in a few seconds.
Got it.
Better watch it, Michael. Oh my God. We're actually going to be police officers. All right. Pull over and take the cars. Oh my. Oh, we're going against traffic. Shoot. Oh. Yep. Damn it. Yep. No way. There's no way now. Shit. I'm trying to. I got fucked. I got fucked in the ass! I'm trying to catch back up with you two assholes. Oh! I see them! I see them! I see you guys! I won't lose you again! Won't let that happen again. Yo, just the look at this. Riding this kind of bike at a sunset. It's a nice little look about it. We got Franklin right in front of us. Well, the other two... Oh. Perfect. There we go.
Whoa, hey. Stay in the car there, oh, homeboy.
Officer Grant and what's Trevor's... What's Trevor's name tag say?
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
But, officer, wait, does Trevor say Grant too? Wow.
Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
He's going to feel up on...
All right, we got to make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
Damn!
You little shit, get the fuck out of here!
Oh, damn! Get in the cars and let's get the fuck out of here. Drive to the garage, got it. Doing. Oh, yeah! You switched to pick who to race back as. All right. You know what, I'm going to race back as Michael. I'm already in the lead. I'm already in the lead. Might as well. Wait, who we dialing?
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz.
Oh, no!
Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with...
Even with that wipeout, I'm still making it.
Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey,
she's a hot assistant, babe. Hey, we got the contact, Molly. Maybe she and I can meet up later and smoke some Molly or take some Molly. I kind of forgot what Molly was for a second. Fuck you! Yeah, whatever you two say. Point is, I am far ahead of both of you. There's no way either of you are catching up to me.
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
If you say so.
Come catch me, fuckboys!
Come on.
No, I'm serious. If you hadn't
got
me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway.
I love this trio. With all my being, I love them. Oh, sorry, boy. Oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh.
You must know who this guy is.
Even with two wipeouts, I am still ahead of them.
He can make things happen.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit, they're catching up. They're catching up on me. They're catching up to me. Hopefully they have more wipeouts than I do. And they fuck up a lot. Get out of my way! God damn it! Now I'm far... Now I'm in last. That was one wipeout too many. Oh. Oh, I'm catching up to the fuckers. Fuck you! Get out of my way, Trevor! I will not lose after everything that just happened. Even after all of that, I still got first, motherfuckers!
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
I did. I would have thought it.
Gimme five, five, and five. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
This man's insane.
You finish the job, you get the paper.
Mm-hmm.
The order was for five cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only two.
Just give me the fucking money now.
Oh.
I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy.
Oh, like he's dead. He is dead. He is dead.
Hold on. So what's next?
I'd murder him.
The Z type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated.
Huh.
Any ground surveillance we run, all we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite.
We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer.
No, I don't want to ride a helicopter.
Driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick. Follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right. So, who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're on the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual.
What the fuck?
I'll touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
Okay, then. Did we pass it? Hey, I'm back in the good outfit that I got in the previous episodes. Oh, mission passed. I fought the law. Expand that. 90%. Oh, checkpoint. Oh, bullshit. I could have gotten 100. Wait a minute. But what the fuck do all those other ones mean? I don't know. I don't care. But all I do know is we will figure out the rest in the next episode. I've been FlozMG. This has been GTA 5, and I can't wait to see you all in the next video. Bye!
Bitch, I ain't your hero. Don't call me a savior. Think I'm out of control, eh? That's just my behavior. I'm bringing the house down. Major devastation. You don't gotta worry, cause it don't matter. I'm antisocial.